Nobody's perfect.
Yeah, it's Big Wax. On the balcony, laid back, relaxed. Yo, I spent a lot of time making this music, and I put food on my table with it and all that. But sometimes I can't help but look back and wonder how things could have been.
If I would've tried harder, I would be all I can be. If I would've tried harder, I could've sailed the seven seas.
I could've sailed them.
If I would've tried harder, I would be a better man. I guess I should've tried harder, but I didn't, so here I am.
Yeah,
here I am.
I should probably be a star by now, but I'm probably at the bar by now. If you're hearing this past five or even four, if it's morning, I'm probably somewhere on the cement floor. Even more so if we on tour, me and E explore the country, wondering about the evening before, trying to explain where the time went, while other rappers find a studio to grind in. Kinda like when Kobe finds a gym, but the flow be Iverson. Yes, homie, I am him. I don't practice a lot, it's not a habit I got. I'd rather smoke pot and kick it with Craig and them. But Craig and them ain't making Benjamins. They just sitting on the couch again and again and again. Damn, free time I always wasted it. I wonder what my life would have been like if I'd have gave a shit.
If I would have tried harder, I would be all I can be. If I would've tried harder, I could've sailed the seven seas.
Yeah.
If I would've tried harder, I would be a better man. I guess I should've tried harder, but I didn't, so here I am. Here I am.
Back in high school, the shit was a breeze. Smoked a bunch of trees and I still got B's. Got high as fuck on my SATs, both as far as score making and right before taking them. I've never worked harder at a job than required. I've only worked hard enough not to be fired. It's like Office Space, you'd have thought that Peter was there, or Jennifer Aniston rocking minimum pieces of flair. I couldn't imagine what would have happened if God wouldn't have made me good at rapping. It's only cause of that a good life I provide myself. But just think, what if I'd applied myself? I could be another level rich, sponsored by a bubbled beverage on television, talking about how good Dr. Pepper is. I wish I was as